And before Lisa starts, I just want to say how grateful I am to my women's performance class, because they are awesome. I think Lisa would agree. So supportive, so much fun, and all of you should join.
So, I'm Lisa. It would be a little hard for anybody not to know me by now. I think I've single-handedly constructed the Harmony House immersion, full immersion program this year. There's a couple reasons for that. I work for Sandy and Jeremy, and I'm honored to do so. I'm the bookkeeper, and I just have had such an unbelievable experience getting to know my friends, working with them, and singing with them this year, which has been such a hoot. And the special thing about Harmony House that we've all touched on is, you know, there's just this multi-generational thing going on, but it's not just about watching, we're singing together. And I can't tell you how inspired I am by the young people ahead of us that now are inspiring the old people, and now the old people are coming and we're all singing together and having a blast. So can't say enough about it. I've said it before, this is just such a healthy thing to be doing, and thank you for just providing such an incredible safe place, and Sandy and Jeremy and everybody else, the guys, the band and teachers, it's just the most incredible thing. So if you have a bucket list, go for it. I'm overdoing it this year, but I'm having a good time. My bucket is very full. So thank you for your patience, and I won't speak anymore, but thank you, and I hope you're having a great evening, and just thank you to all the performers. This is great. So I'm going to sing a song that was originally written by Gordon Lightfoot in 1969 called If You Could Read My Mind. The version I really quite enjoyed, a little bit different than the Husky Gordon Lightfoot version, was a song that was arranged by Diana Krall with Sarah McLachlan. Funny story. Took the song to Korea, and I didn't realize there were two people singing. Because the version I downloaded just said Diana Krall. Anyways, that's what we're doing, and I'm honored and happy that Korea's going to sing back up, because I've never had that before.
If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me, and I will never be set free. As long as I'm a ghost that you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstores sell. When you reach the part where the heart